forget who we are, and we scared to speak our truth. We are scared to stand up for ourselves and for others, and we forget that our voice is our future.
Yes, and I completely agree with that, because sometimes we're scared that we're not saying the right thing. We always trying to find the perfect words to say, but when you realize in this life, there's no perfect words. Life is a try and error. And unless you try, you don't know. And unless you say something, then you do not have a voice. So people, I'm asking you, use your voice wisely.
And to help someone else in need, because sometimes our voice not only helps us, but also helps the community around us. And we're human. Sometimes we help someone that can't be helped and someone that don't want the help. So another thing, we have to know when to use our voice properly, wisely, with the right request. So if someone do not ask for help, we always, as a human, when we see a problem, we always feel we need to help, but some people can't be helped. And that's another thing that everyone struggles with, getting to know yourself, know your strength, know your weakness. And we all have weaknesses. And being vulnerable, and sometimes that really affect our relationship, whether it's our loved one, boyfriend, girlfriend, husband, or brothers and sisters. And I would say, yes, I can admit and attest to that experience. Both my weakness and my brother's weakness have affected us both. But what's important is coming to understanding your weakness and acknowledge your wrongdoings and take accountability for your, you know, for your wrongdoings. Test to that experience. Both my weakness and my brother's weakness have affected us both. But what's important is coming to understanding your weakness and acknowledge your wrongdoings and take accountability for your, you know, for your wrongdoings. And sometimes as a leader, you have to take responsibility for your followers, because if they fail, you fail. So that's one responsibility that I have craved for a really long time as an older sister.
Now, I would say that any better. So thank you for joining us today, and I really appreciate everyone's time.